took you for no matter to lay out your arms then.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this, it cannot...
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium. You hunted down Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Talith the news. Have some rest, by all means. Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time.
Forgive me. My mind never ceases to churn of late. Well, I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. If I'm not mistaken, it took the form of a serpent, just like me. Does the Volcano Manor hide some secret that Lady Tanith has kept from me? I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything, would you please share? Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my, Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny, isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this. It's a part of my birth mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born and met Lady Tanith. One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart. I want to know one day.
Look at you, a recusant through and through. I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first Tarnished who sat at the Round Table Hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You're still alive, I see. Well, until we meet again.
Ah, it's you, is it? I'm terribly sorry. But would you mind giving me some time to myself? I haven't achieved anything at all thus far. Even though I've dirtied my hands time and time again, I'm still yet to achieve anything. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. How did it take me so long to realize, honestly? There's just no end to my foolishness, is there? Perhaps I am a fool. No, it's worse than that. What an easy mark I must...
If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. It cannot come a day too soon. She said that to you. I should have known something was wrong. The signs were clear enough. Well, Zarius has placed her trust in you. All the more reason I must tell you that some things are better left unknown. Besides, no one should be blamed for their heritage. Think about it. We are resisting the ways of the Erdtree itself. What matters one's lineage in such a crisis? Zarius has placed her trust in you. All the more reason I must tell you that some things are better left unknown. Besides, no one should be blamed for their heritage. Zarius has bled some things up.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium. Sharper than you seem, aren't you? I was just holding on to it for you, you know. Here you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours. Stingy little...
If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. It cannot come a day too soon. No, I haven't seen Zarius anywhere, and she has no scouting duties now. Has she gone off in search of answers? Why won't she just listen? May I ask your aid? Not as the manor's proprietress, but as Zarius's mother. If she discovers the answer to her question, and it causes distress, have her drink this potion to purge that which would cause her pain. Yes, I know. My wish is a grave disrespect to her. No different than the Erdtree's imposition. But I've no choice. It must be done. My wish is a grave disrespect to her. But I've no choice. It must be done.
Oh. It's you. I'm afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child. Born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual. Something that can never be accepted. Not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing, but this... Free me from this accursed frame. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kind. Kill me. I thought that free me from...